Marina Hansina and Gwendal Tejera.
The original dance here at Skate Canada continues now with the team that won the gold medal at the World Championships in Nice, Marina Hansina and Gwendal Tejera. The debut of this original dance.
This is the smooth quality I was talking about earlier. They're really capable of so much. It's nice to see them move in a different way. Normally we're used to seeing them move in very dramatic styles. The two required lifts. The dance spin here as required elements. Nice unison throughout their leg line.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime. Copacabana.
Transitioning into the quick step. Watch how close they should be skating together, much closer than they are. If you look at the hips and the shoulders, they're pretty far apart, and that really impacts the unison. This is the diagonal footwork, goes from corner to corner in closed position.
This is really a departure for them, isn't it? You mentioned it last year, Carmina Burana, the intensity and the passion of that. This is very different.
They seem more comfortable, though, than they did last year during the Latin rhythm. Here again, trouble on the side-by-side footwork. That's what lost them the original dance last year at Worlds.
And, of course, Carmina Burana, their free dance last season, not the original dance.
They started off so smooth, but by the end, they unraveled a little bit, looking uncomfortable, a little labored in the lifts and in the footwork sequence.
The five-time French national champions, now the reigning world champs, who will battle many, but at least the Italians, who were the world silver medalists, Fusarpoli and Margaglio, and who won Skate America, the first Grand Prix event. Be quite a battle all season long.
What's so great about the side-by-side footwork is you can really see the ability of each individual dancer here. They're out of unison. Gwendal, again, has trouble with his turns. He doesn't look comfortable turning on one foot. Just doesn't get over the skate and feel comfortable over his hip. She keeps going, though, but that just shows you a lot about the individual ability.
So now we will see what the judges think. The first set for composition. Here are the numbers, Susie.
Well, I have to say that the Polish judge has it right. They struggled and should have had deductions for the lack of unison in the footwork sequence.
That low mark of 5.4 from the Polish judge. Now for presentation, those are always higher for Hansina and Tejera.
Well, they're great performers. They always look comfortable and confident.
The season debut of their original dance for the world champs.